Tomas, are you ready, man? Speaking of personality, come on down here. You've already been in the pool, but your hair dried already. Tomas, you believe that Jesus is your Savior? Yes, sir. You believe that you want to live your life for Him? Awesome. That's great. Well, Tomas, it's my privilege to baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.